For every £1 of support farming receives, it gives back £7.40 to the British economy. And let's compare that to other projects. Crossrail, for instance, will deliver back £1.97 for every £1 invested. Perhaps more relevant to this room, though, is HS2. A project which will cut across many farms and take swathes of agricultural land out of production. Government figures show HS2 will deliver £2 back for every £1 invested.